What's good? We're Short Bussy. We're going to react to a song off the new Drake and 21 Savage album. We don't know this album. We don't really listen to Drake or 21 Savage, so it should be interesting, but we're excited to do that.
To either bash it or love it.
All right, so what song are we doing?
We're just going to fucking shuffle it, see what it gives us.
Okay.
I feel like that's the way to do it.
I like that. I'll put on my headphones.
Bitch, and I start the V. Snakes in the grass, so they harder to see. My brother would give up his life to the O. He told me he'd go be a martyr.
Right off the rip, I'm kind of liking this. I'm not gonna lie.
I was bobbing my head.
This beats fly.
I need to readjust. The 808s are nice in this.
Yeah, that's fly, actually.
Said that she ready to corner the six. I hit up Pauline to charter the P. Ain't really leave, but I'm back. I'm back. I'm back. I'm back.
Something about Drake's voice is that he always sounds kind of whiny to me. It always just kind of sounds like he's whining a little bit.
He seems like a whiny guy a little bit.
A little whiny.
I don't love the delivery.
Don't love the delivery.
No, it's a little flat for me, but
it's a little flat. But honestly, I'm actually surprised at my enjoyment of this so far.
Rari is making an SUV. We ain't got a choice. We ordering these. Shout out Noel for recording the V's. He know where this shit about to go. Touching the flow.
I feel like if there wasn't one of those in there, it ain't a Drake song. Need that, right?
Need a singing
Yeah, auto-tune's kicking in. It's like Drake, you're losing it a little bit. Let's okay, no, we found
turn
it.
Turn up the gain on that auto-tune a little bit.
Note. Okay.
Alone at the top, but it's gotta be lonely below. You boys getting ready to diss, but don't even mention a hoe, and don't even mention a foe, unless you was trying to go broke.
Whoa. I got more stripes than Adidas.
Well, there's always a first line or first word you got to hit, and that one just threw me off.
I liked the like reverse sound that was going on. Pretty simple ass beat though.
Yeah, not much going on. Are we surprised? Yeah,
no, I guess.
Wait, hold on. Let's
part for the.
Let's
course.
See who produced.
Oh, good.
Broke Boys, produced by Wheezy, Tay Keith, Jack Uriah, and Anthem.
Okay.
Be honest, I don't know a single one of them.
I don't know any of them either. Jack Uriah sounds kind of familiar.
Fuck Adidas, nigga. I don't chase bitches, I leave them. Hoes screaming like I'm Justin Bieber, nigga. I don't get mad, I get even. Hit you niggas like a buzzer.
Their vocal qualities are so different.
Very different.
I feel like 21 Savage sounds like he's like rapping into like a cardboard microphone.
A little bit. Those kind of like ad-lib little echoes behind him are great too. Drake popped on those, that's for sure.
Niggas, then you go.
Whoa. All that foundation she wearing, she thinks she QC. Telling all my sneaky links you with me. You must be Coach K cause you ain't P. I'm on the jet like my last name Lee. Two sticks in my hand like I'm playing a Wii. G-Block babies will spank you for free. We rough niggas up, now they begging for peace.
G-Block baby.
Stepping on shit, I done freshen my toe.
Go.
Yep.
I feel like there's like an exciter in like the like upper register of Drake's track, and then they just like did not put that on 21 Savage's mix. Like I feel like 21 Savage kind of just murdered that shit though. I'm not gonna lie.
See, I'm on the other side of the fence.
You think Drake murdered it, or at least like if you were to put them next to each other?
It's just 21 Savage strikes me as just a goofball. I don't know if it's good or bad, but.
I
just
like
a little goofy vibe.
I'm on a jet like I'm Lee. I fuck with that. That's a bar.
I mean, it's bars. But I guess based the little bit I've listened to him is the XXL freestyle, and I'm not surprised. I guess for
the quality, the actual quality of their vocals though is so different. The 21 Savage one's so boxy.
Is he allowed
to
come into the country?
I have no idea.
Maybe
about
he was
that.
Recording this one overseas.
He could have been.
Cause nobody touching the flow. They say you alone at the top, but it's gotta be lonely below. You boys getting ready to diss, but don't even mention a hoe, and don't even mention a foe, unless you was trying to go broke. Oh damn, man, you niggas is the worst. Savage snatch you out your crib, then drop you in a hearse. Baby, please, when me nervous, stop reaching in your purse. Nigga went and bought a house when he could have bought a first. Niggas dumb as fuck. Imagine if I did that stupid shit when I was coming up. My crib feel like a hedge fund.
I'm being here just thumbing up. I thought it was a new song.
Me too. That bass dumping.
Yeah, and the Subtle keys.
I liked the key shift.
Nice.
I liked everything about this back half of the beat.
Yes,
it's
dope. Boys, I can't talk to bro boys. I can't talk to bro boys. I can't talk to bro boys. Quick thing though, isn't everyone broke compared to Drake? I think about it.
I mean, him even just talking about, I can't tell if like he's talking, I can't even tell what the point of the song is, Broke Boys. Like, he's not talking about himself or 21 Savage, right?
I don't know. I just feel like I'm like less than broke compared to Drake. Living with your bitch. I can't tell the broke boys. I can't tell the broke boys.
I can't tell the broke boys. I don't want no combo. I don't got no. Hey, you can't talk to broke boys.
Yeah. Or relate to them.
This is a weird fucking. I mean, who the fuck else could relate to this song except other fucking. This is like Elon Musk fucking. This is his jam. He just bumps this in the Tesla. This is what his horn is on his Tesla.
Oh, yeah.
I can't talk to a broke boy. Believe y'all was dissing on an old boy. I can't even think of how you came up with that flow, boy. Please talk to someone else because I can't talk to broke boy. I can't talk to a broke boy. I can't talk to a broke boy. I can't talk to a broke boy.
It's like some mixtape shit.
Yeah.
No.
I can't talk to a broke boy. I can't talk to... That nigga's crazy. I like that.
Yeah, that's nice.
This is a cool key loop.
Oh, this is fire. I like how they came back to it.
Alright, so you
know. Let's taste about the boys.
Let's go macro. It sounded like a fucking Drake song.
Does it sound like a 21 song? I couldn't tell you.
Yeah, I guess. Not too maybe sure what that sounds. It like. Sounds just like a contemporary hip hop song, I suppose.
Yeah, the beat was fun. It got more fun halfway through.
Yeah, it definitely got way more fun.
I don't know. If I gave it a, you know, out of 10 buses, a 6.
That's generous.
Generous?
I was going to give it like a 4 bus, a 4 bus rating.
Yeah. I mean, I'm trying to change my lens a little bit.
I just bet that there's another song on this album that I might like more. I will never listen to that song again. I can guarantee you that.
No. No. Unfortunately, I will not.
I will
either.
Say, though, I'm already thinking about how catchy it was. Broke boys. I don't talk about broke boys. That shit actually is hella catchy. So, I mean, for that, you know, maybe it's a 5 bus.
Okay. We'll split the difference. 5.5 buses.
Okay, yeah.
I wasn't wild. I wasn't disappointed.
Yeah. I feel like it was like, it wasn't overwhelming, it wasn't underwhelming, it was just whelming. It was kind of about what I expected, except for that beat change-up. That shit was hot. That was hot.
That made the song.
That's our thoughts on Broke Boys, off Her Loss, the 21 Savage Drake album. If you guys found this video entertaining, drop a comment and tell us to react to something else. You know, you're just gonna get it off the cuff takes from people who don't really listen to fucking Drake or 21 Savage.
No, never. Yeah, we wouldn't lie to you. Someone's got some dank hip hop out there.
Yeah, send us your shit. Yeah, that would be more fun.
Let's get the homies and the homegrown shit. Something that doesn't have a bazillion streams in 3 days and maybe a lower budget. Cause you know we on that tight budget out here.
We broke boys. Yeah. So to all you broke boys and girls and theys, we love you. Give us a wink in the comment section. and we'll we're short bussy. Check out our beats. We'll see you next time.
Hit us up for beats.